Hey guys, what's up? Today we're gonna be drawing Broly again, but like I said last video, we're gonna be using these bad boys, Copic markers. I know you guys really like traditional drawings, so without further ado, let's get to it.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome. This is your golf host, Monster Art, here with a commentary session about... Just kidding, I'm not gonna be talking like that the entire time. But what I am going to be talking about is what I'm doing in this sketch so you guys can take some knowledge, learn from it, and apply it to your own drawings. So what I'm doing here is construction, and you're going to see from now on drawings that I do are going to be a little bit different than how I used to do them, and because I just learned the importance of construction. As you can see, the head is a sphere. And then I drew the center line and the eye line as ellipses around that sphere, so I know where the eyes are gonna go. And what construction does is it really helps you get the proportions correct of whatever type of character you're doing. And as you can see around the calves and the forearms, I'm using a lot of ellipses to help me gauge how the armor is going to wrap around Broly. I'm just continuously building and building and adding more and more detail. I'm using very basic shapes in the beginning, and the hands were very basic squares or just polygons. They weren't really squares, but then I just kept adding to them. Then I started adding the fingers, and then again the hair. I just make the general shape of where the hair should be, and then I add more detail. I'm going in even more on the fingers, and I'm changing it up a little bit to make it look like he's holding blasts later when I add those. So that's basically what I'm doing, and that's what I'm gonna be doing in the future, and that's what you should be doing with your drawings, is you should be using construction when you make your drawings. It's really gonna help you out. And now I'm about to ink. I'll just let the video play. Enjoy the music, guys, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
Bye.
we are finished. Welcome back. I hope you guys enjoyed that drawing. I definitely enjoyed using the Copic markers again and giving it that watercolor look by applying multiple layers of color on top of each other and not letting the Copic markers dry. So if you are wondering how to get the look that I did, that is how I did it. Congratulations to the print winner of last Brawly video. I'm gonna wrap this video up pretty quickly because I am feeling a little bit under the weather. So if you are new here, go ahead and please subscribe, click that little bell notification so you can be reminded when I release my videos. And until next video guys, have a great weekend and take care.